Before installing the seat post, we'll apply a little grease into the seat tube and ensure that we install past the minimum insertion line.